sometimes, when it's quiet in the evening like this, I imagine myself as a country pastor with my red sheep wife, my libraries, my degrees, boys and girls who live nearby, give me their hands when I'm walking.
You can't be serious. Really, Ernest, you are such a sentimentalist. The pious and serene faces you see on the clergy, it's all an act to hide the envy. Trust me, there are only three ways a man can go. He can let the status quo defeat him. Like Lawrence. He can rock the boat like Melchior and Bede's Mill. Or he can bide his time and let this disappoint for him. Think of the future as a pail of whole milk. One man sweats and stirs, churning it into butter, like Otto, for example. Another man frets, spills his milk and cries over it, like Georg. For me,
but what about the, you're laughing. What? Anshin?
Oh.